Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video we'll show you how to download PlayStation app on Android. So let's go to our Play Store first. In the search bar let's type in PlayStation. And from here you want to click on PlayStation app and click install. Wait for the download process to finish and your app will be installed to your phone. If this video helped you, please subscribe to the channel, press the like button, leave a comment, and I will see you in the next video.